2 minutes. This time, 2 minutes, I promise. So this past week has had an abundance of changes that we weren't expecting. We've talked about operating with an abundance of caution in our practice. Now I think we can be abundantly, cautiously optimistic that things are changing a little bit. A variety of missives have come through from the RCDSO and the ODA in the past week with a lot of changes. Things like just a softening of their restrictions. The verbiage has changed, where we're talking about using our own clinical judgment now. We understand more about the HVAC requirements, which is tremendous. One thing to be very cautious of, though, you're not looking for an HVAC specialist. You're looking for a certified air balancer. We also know now that we can be considering auxiliary HEPA air purification systems in our practice. All this stuff, when we first started getting the information through, it didn't seem like it was going to be the most... it was frustrating because there was so much information coming through so fast. And then, but when I was speaking to our clients, they started feeling afterwards, I'm not so frustrated now. At least I'm not crazy about the direction we're getting, but at least we're moving somewhere. And that was pretty exciting. Speaking of moving somewhere, some of our local businesses, Waggs Linen. Okay, they're in Orillia. Udo's going to put this in the somewhere. He's going to hide a link to this somewhere. If you were to contact Billy there, he does have a line on reusable gowns, because I know that's a real concern for everybody. There's another young fella in Barrie. There's going to be a link for this one as well with a phone number. It's actually Nancy DeSanto's son. And he's doing this thing where, just a young fellow, but he's doing temporary aerosol containment procedures for dental practices. Very cool. I've seen it. It's a solution. People are coming up with things. Finally, everybody's asking, is the lab open? We've always been open. We're always here for you. If you walked in today, it's not going to look anything like it did 12 weeks ago. Probably nobody's here, but we're here. 7 days a week, 24 hours a day. If it falls in your guidelines and you need our help, we're here. In the descriptions below, also have a peek at the Bellus 3D app if you didn't do so before. We've been printing a lot of these in the last week, and we intend on printing a lot more of these. It's well worth looking at. Also, great news. Our shields weren't hijacked. They arrived in Toronto yesterday. Ali's going down tomorrow to pick them up. We're going to have those in stock real soon. If you find this helpful, throw us a like. Hit us up on Instagram or Facebook, however that works. Do a push a button and have a great week. Stay safe. Stay sane. We're getting through this.
Yeah.
Holy shit.
That was good.
I did it all at once, I think.
Wow, that was brilliant.
Was that okay?